Prostitution is one of the big challenges for the Royal St. Lucia Police Force, but Police Commissioner Vernon Francois says measures are in place to deal with the problem, which may involve human trafficking. However, the Police Commissioner says obtaining evidence is key.
Also, a number of children are involved in the area of prostitution, but I think it is something that has to be evidence-based. We have to make sure that we find the evidence, and one of the things that we are putting in place is some intelligence system so that we can infiltrate if there is any prostitution ring in this country. We do not want to speculate about it, but we have our suspicions, and it's really a matter of doing some work, putting some teams together so that we can tackle prostitution, because it is one of the areas that actually was mentioned in the latest human trafficking report, and it is an area as we move towards improving on the human trafficking issue is for us to look at dealing with prostitution.
Mr. Francois says while it is a serious challenge for his men, the Royal St. Lucia Police Force proposes to tackle prostitution in a sustained manner.
It is not easy, it is a serious challenge for us, but it's something that we are committed to dealing with in the police department, and we are hoping that we can also work with other government agencies, because it's not only a law enforcement thing, but I'm sure there are other government agencies that can get involved in the whole area of prostitution.
The police chief says there's also the issue of dealing with white-collar prostitution.
What it will entail will be people who are coming from overseas really to basically do it in terms of it becomes an industry really, where there are people who have the means who will bring in people into St. Lucia for the purpose of prostitution. There are cases that we have dealt with where people are coming, they say they have, you know, the individuals are saying that they have skills and they come as dancers really. So again we need to be able to separate the two. We need to understand that there are people who think that they can come into St. Lucia for purposes of work, but again there are those of them who come, they may say it's for the purposes of work, but some of the work may entail prostitution, and at the moment prostitution is a crime on St. Lucia.
According to Mr. Francois, prostitution is not the everyday crime, but requires monitoring and gathering of information, as there are many technicalities involved in making a case that will stand up in court. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.